Since making it compulsory last autumn to wear a face mask in public, up until now, France's government has not made any specific recommendations about the types of masks that it wants people to wear. But now, only three types of face mask will be recommended for public use. These disposable medical coverings will be allowed. Also permitted will be these FFP2 standard masks, and also certain fabric face coverings will be allowed to be worn as long as they conform to medical standards. Now, this isn't a new law, it's strong guidance from the government based on recommendations from France's public health agency. The government says the aim is to ensure better individual protection, but above all, better collective protection by ensuring that the maximum number of people wear a mask that filters enough. But despite this move, the World Health Organization says that fabric face coverings can be fully effective if they're worn properly, and the recommendation was criticized by France's Academy of Medicine, that says there is a lack of scientific proof that homemade masks do not offer sufficient protection if they are also worn properly. Face masks have been compulsory in indoor public places and in outdoor public spaces in France since last autumn, and there is a potential $160 fine if you do not wear one. Despite these new recommendations, the French authorities admit that it will be difficult to enforce, and a spokesperson for the Prime Minister, for Jean Castex, said that I don't imagine the police are going to be asking people about the specific level of protection that their face mask offers.